Pilates video with the ring. I'm going to start in seated. Bring your ring so your hands in line with your shoulder. And you're going to press down in the ring as you reach up and over. And come back to centre. If you can't sit cross-legged, you can do it with your legs out straight. Or you can sit on a block. If you want to make it harder, you can have your arm out straight so the lever is longer, or you feel free to keep it close. Just do one more, then we'll change sides. Good. Same thing on the other side. Hand in line with your shoulder, reach up, press down. Good. Get a nice stretch along the side of the body and some work into the shoulder. And still keep your bum down. Two more. Good. And relax. So strain out the legs. I'll show you side on. Sit as tall as you can, then hinge back. Connection in the abdominals just enough. So you feel the tummy muscles working, we don't need to go too far back. You're going to squeeze and twist, squeeze and twist. Keep that connection in the abdominals, protect that lumbar spine. We'll have two more each side. Side plank here, you can do. Three more. And relax and change sides. Make sure you use the same level on both sides. Hip up and press down. Control. Flat on the floor, arms up straight, neutral spine, connection in your abdominals. I'm going to do your heel slides with a double arm pull over. So straighten one leg, take the arms back, squeeze the ring, bring it back in and release. Squeeze as you take it back and release. Keep those arms long. Level, pelvis stable, and connection in your tummy muscles. So two more each side. On each side. arms at rest. So straighten out the legs. We're going to put the ring on the outside of the ankles. Lower back into the mat. Arms out the way. You're going to push out into the ring. Lower your legs as low as you can without your back lifting. And then bring it back up. So you're trying to keep the connection in the abdominals. It doesn't matter if you only get to there and back up, as long as you don't let your back lift. So if you want to go all the way, keep it strong. Keep. Breathe out as you lower. Breathe in as you bring back up. Keep pushing out into that ring. Two more. And release. Inhale the lower back into the mat. Into 90 degrees hips and knees. So you can either lift head and shoulders or keep head and shoulders down. A single leg stretch and twist. You twist to the bent leg and get back to centre. To the other side, back to centre. So the lower you straighten that leg, the more it works the tummy. Well, it's like this, if head and shoulders are lifted. So you choose. Each side and lower back down. Come on to your side. We're going to do your clams. So your ring comes just above the knees. Lie on your side, rest your head. 90 degrees at the hips. Feet together. And then open up the top leg. Push it into the side of the ring and release. The hips stay stacked and feet stay together. Now if you want to go a little leg with me, like I have, you can aim for the side of the ring. If you've got longer legs, you're going to aim for that top pad. Give it a little push when you get there. Let's change sides. Same thing, bring them just above your knees again. 90 degrees at your hips. Rest your head. Keep those feet together. Open up that top leg. Push into that ring. So you should be feeling it into the side of your bum. Two.